You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. The United States Championship was first introduced to WWE fans in 2001, following the company's purchase of WCW. Roman Reigns emerged from the audience in the 2012 Survivor Series. He has literally left a trail of broken bodies in his wake here at WWE. Reigns instantly became one of the most feared men in sports entertainment.
Yeah, you know, Cole, there aren't too many superstars that from the very moment they first appeared, we witnessed immediate destruction at their hands. That's Roman Reigns.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back. Enjoy.
Nicely timed shot by Rusev. Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
You don't need to be an expert in the human anatomy to know that an arm is going to be in major trouble if this keeps up.
Yeah, but fortunately, I am an expert in the human anatomy.
Looking at the career trajectory of Roman Reigns, it's a straight shot to stardom. But Reigns wasn't alone. As one third of the faction known as the Shield, they became a dominant force in WWE and began systematically taking out WWE's top superstars. And there's the reversal from Rusev.
Why has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
That spine with a powerful scoop slam.
Oh. Make an appointment with your chiropractor after that. Roman Reigns has been responsible for some of the most brutal attacks this company has ever seen. Reigns has terrorized the likes of John Cena, CM Punk, The Undertaker, Daniel Bryan, Big Show, and even The Rock. And that's where the victory starts.
Down behind his feet, just to cut
the low man that came out of left field. Ooh, Rusev gets dropped.
Fighting from a position of full health here.
Rusev is known as the Bulgarian Brute. His strength is superhuman, like a supervillain. But it doesn't end there. It starts there. Rusev's athleticism means this 300-pound monster moves like a cat. I don't know if anyone can stop Rusev.
Back between the ropes.
Roman Reigns has a bright future ahead of him. And by the looks of things right now, he knows it.
Can you imagine the celebration that would take place? Probably into the wee hours of the morning. If we crown a new champion here tonight? Night-night time. Here's the sleeper.
Oh, boy.
He's getting the looks of me in here. Rusev's domineering power and unbelievable athleticism is only matched by one other aspect. The Bulgarian Brute's rabid thirst to destroy. This man is trained in sumo and Muay Thai, as well as Greco-Roman wrestling, which means his ability to punish is endless.
You're right. Power, speed, the desire for destruction. All of this, along with a ravishing Russian Lana, has resulted in some of the most terrifying moments we've ever seen in WWE.
Great move.
Skills.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have pulled the blood of the
get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like this can make it hard to breathe. The plan of attack against Roman Reigns has to be, no, it must be, to try to take away one of his weapons. If an opponent can beat on an arm or a leg, it can take away some of that awesome power that Reigns uses to annihilate opponents from pillar to post.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Oh, wait, nice reverse. I know that when I see savagery like that from Roman Reigns, trying to take away one of the body parts he brought the strength from, like an arm or leg, is really the only chance an opponent would have.
There's that reverse in it. Incredible. Delivering the damage to the chest now. That was rough. Not today, too fast. Past the ring of the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Well, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
You've often said that a true finishing move is one that can be applied to any adversary. Well, Roman Reigns has achieved that, and then some, with his spear. Whether it's the 7-foot Big Show or Daniel Bryan, Reigns' spear bisects his opponent and stops them dead in their tracks.
This has been a very methodical attack.
An early pin attack.
Oh, rip count.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here.
The spear from the monster Roman Reigns is one of the most awesome sights I have ever witnessed. With every step, you can see the intensity and rage in Roman Reigns as he looks to bury his opponent. And in mere seconds, that's exactly what happens.
Rusev's getting ready here.
That's a move that will knock you out cold, even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
What a vicious chop! Sometimes I feel it's difficult to articulate the full impact Roman Reigns' spear has on one of his adversaries, or should I say, victims. The force that Reigns is able to generate to strike down his opponent is simply awesome.
Well, Michael, that's the kind of effect a spear coming from Roman Reigns has. Someone who's 6'3" and 265 pounds running at you like a speedy Mack truck, of course it's going to saw someone in half.
Cover here.
This thing.
Oh, that reversal. What strength.
Oh, a huge slam. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity? What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
What are you doing? We got a match going.
And will this be it? And that means... can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal,
but very, very painful for these guys.
competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Here's the pin. Is a brief hiatus in the early 2000s. The United States Championship has been one of the most prestigious titles defended in WWE ever since it was introduced to the company back in 2001. Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Look out, Rusev is measuring. And that's the first time we've seen that move tonight.
I kind of love it.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive?
It makes the cut. Once again, the United States Championship is on the line.
Oh, yeah. That's why this is going to be a tough, hard-fought battle. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Someone is down. This could be it.
Count.
It starts to feel like a broken record, that is.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
We're looking at complete domination here. Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power. That's what they've become.
With the title on the line.
Here we go.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. There he is, the Alabama Slam.
Oh, slam down hard. Oh, God.
He's going for the pin. This could be.
I think he's got him.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Dig way down deep and he wants to keep going now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness of your opponent, you gotta jump on it. This is dangerous.
Here.
action, folks. Ouch! Who may have discovered his favorite move, you think? He seems to use it often enough. Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Well, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
There's the kickoff. Can he do it?
He's got it.
SummerSlam emanated from New York City. The main event for that inaugural event, the Mega Powers versus the Mega Bucks. Watch out!
The spear! The end is near after that spear. What a finishing move. This could be it right here. An attack by air.
The shoulders are down!
Strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all
right. Right. The message reads, P-A-I-N.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Rusev reverses it.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Reversal. Rusev showing his skills.
Oh, wow.
MTA too fast.
You're not dreaming. This snap air is for real.
What a move.
Man, you land hard after that snap air.
Hey, what a move.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You gotta make the best of it.
This man being fitness.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Championship on the line.
Are you right about that? Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Dishing out some serious punishment here. The repetition of that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Rusev reversing it. Incredible.
Here's the pin. The title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
The United States Championship was first introduced to WWE fans in 2001 following the company's purchase of WCW. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh my, he's wild in there.
Out of nowhere!
States Championship is on the line.
Oh, yeah. That's why this is going to be a tough, hard rock battle.
Spin into the double end takedown.
Wow.
Yeah, that'll leave your head spinning. When this guy's on, look out.
Rusev reverses it.
Can't avoid a headline. Somebody's seeing stars.
That made me do that.
That's it. That's gotta be it. I mean, Rusev now, that's a finish, you little people.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam.
What a from his shoulders are down. What a brutal beating we've seen just down so far here tonight. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look, he's still going. How is this possible?
Talk about pinpointing the attack to one spot.
Yeah,
doing a great job of it, though.
What? He's still out there?
I don't think so. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I want it every end.
Can he score the pin? With a championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Well, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Championship on the line.
Well, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I just sit back watching and enjoy it. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, what a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match, ever.
Rusev is making his presence known.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
Too fast. Rusev reverses it.
action here. Roman Reigns unable to be contained. He's just got the team acrobatics coming through here.
He needs to dig way out deep if he wants to keep going down.
Exactly what we expected when the match was announced at SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.